drift away.
And we will choose a good place for us to take a picture.
Pictures.
Wow. And the first part of China. Asian cities and the scenic beauty.
just like that. Restore.
And above all the common people. So this residence is limited to the common people. So for this place, what we call it community.
Years, the Forbidden City was the home of China's emperors, and off-limits to anyone outside of the imperial court. Built in the 15th century at the heart of the ancient walled city of Beijing, the massive palace complex was the political heart of China during the Ming and Qing dynasties. Spanning an enormous 178 acres and boasting more than 9,000 rooms, it's the largest and best preserved collection of ancient buildings in China. The Supreme Harmony Gate overlooks a massive courtyard where audiences of up to 100,000 people gather for imperial ceremonies. Beyond the gate, in the heart of the Forbidden City, lies the most important building, the Hall of Supreme Harmony. During the Qing Dynasty, emperors held birthdays, weddings, and coronations here, making it not only the largest building, but also the most sacred. Made from glazed tiles and marble, the impressive Nine Dragon Screen was commissioned by the Emperor Tianlong in the 18th century. The fifth yellow dragon at its center symbolizes the emperor as the imperial power on the dragon throne, situated midway between heaven and earth.
Thank you. Een heel historisch plekje.